Hello world, welcome to this demo of a bus booking system. My name is Engineer Ouma Nyang, and in this system I'll take you through all the features of this system. I've branded my bus circle to be Usiku Circle bus booking system. On the upper section we have the personal details of the traveler here, and the destination, the price amount, and the vehicle details, and a traveler will choose a seat from here, and the traveler can book the bus in advance, as maybe 5 days later, 5 days before travel, and in this space we will have our receipt. Then we can check bookings for booked travelers or booked customers. So if when to start to begin with, let me register my first customer to be Franklin. Let me register my first customer, or let me book my first customer to be Franklin. Franklin Vin, and the phone number Franklin is the ID number for Franklin. Then Franklin is traveling from a place called Karachuonyo, destination is Nairobi. The fare price amount is 1800. Then the departure time is 8:30 p.m. Bus registration number is KCZ200A. Then I'll book seat number 21. And you see this is seat 21 to Franklin. And Franklin, today is 15th. Let Franklin travel on Tuesday 25th. And I say book. Seat booked successfully. Take note what's happening here. If I press OK, then we have a receipt for Franklin. Franklin Vin, phone number is that, ID Karachuonyo, destination, departure time is 8:30. Kindly be at the station 30 minutes before the departure time. You are served by Nyang. Thank you for traveling with us. So the system has some unique features such that two customers can't book the same seat traveling the same day. So if a client or a traveler have to book a seat that already been booked, then it should be either a different or at different time or on a different date. So registering a second customer, let me register the second, or let me book the second customer seat, and that's Faith, and Faith Brenda. Faith Brenda, phone number is 07, and ID number to Faith Brenda is that, and Faith Brenda is traveling from Kisumu to Nairobi, and the price amount is 1650. The departure time is 7:30 a.m. and bus registration number is KCZ201A. Then if there's an error which is going to pop up somewhere, so if I try booking, you see this seat number is already booked because it's still on seat number 20. So and on the same date, 25th, I have to change that seat number to 26. And this is seat number 26, okay. So, and if we want to travel on the same date, I change the seat number and say booked. Seat booked successfully. If I press OK, then you can see the receipt that belongs to Faith Brenda, Usiku Circle. The customer name is that. So we have the receipts piling here. And if you have a printer connected, the receipts will be printed for an individual traveler. Then we can check bookings for the booked travelers. So I can view all. Now you can see all the travelers that are booked, and we have 19 travelers which are booked. I can search traveler according to date. So if I come date here and I search travelers who are traveling on August 25th, then search, we have these two who are traveling on the same date. If I search traveling on 15th, which is today, and I search, there is no booking found. And another one, when I can confirm payments, and confirming payments, it accepts online payments, that's PayPal, and using a card payment. I can also print this detail, and if I have a printer connected, it will print the list of all customers that are booked, that we have booked in the database. And another interesting feature, I can change this information to PDF. So when I press on PDF, then I say download there and save. Do you want to save this file? Yes. So when I go to downloads, and you will see my PDF here. And another thing is that I've said we can view all bookings. We can search an individual booking, no booking found on August 15. If we say August 20 and search, no booking found. So we can sort out these bookings, we can print them. And that's all to do with Usiku Sacco bus booking system. If I press on a seat, you see this is seat number 18. And if you can see here, the dates, the past dates are disabled, so you can't book a date that is past or that is disabled. You will either book today or a future date. So that's all with the Usiku Sacco bus booking services. Thank you for watching. Let's meet in the next demo.